This is the perfect stage to explain that you need to move up from the bottom to look at a mushroom from the bottom. Now, when puff balls, that's soft anyway, so you want to kind of cut it in half to see if there's a mushroom in there, but I can tell that it's a puff ball. That's not an Amanita egg. It might not be a puff ball, it might be an earth ball. Let's see. Amanita wouldn't heal like that, and it's past its prime, so you don't want to eat that one anyway. But just to show you, you want to go up and pop up.